just entered Chinese airspace.
Good. How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you're starting to grow me a little bit.
Bulkhead. Get to the tail of the plane. Find out what's wrong.
Everyone calm down. Get in your seats and stay there.
Made it in time.
Yeah!
plane's gaining altitude. Get to the cockpit.
Elena, we have to go. I can never sleep on planes. Jesus Christ, how much worse can this get?
When you open the hatch, you destabilize the plane by letting the pressure out. Leon, you're gonna need to take the controls.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Fine, I'll fly. You do something about the... Fine, I'll fly. You do something about the...
Okay, first, switch off the autopilot to restore manual control. Then, press the third button in the fourth row of the upper panel. Okay, now pull the lever on the right-hand side.
Okay. This is harder than it looks. Come on. Pull up. How many levers does it take to fly this thing? Almost there. Sherry, what are you doing here?
I'm on protective detail.
Yeah. I heard you became an agent.
Why are you here?
I'm tracking the man behind all this. Chief Security Advisor Simmons.
What? There must be some sort of mistake. I report to Simmons.
He's your supervisor?
We're on our way to meet with him right now.
Where is he? I need to know.
Jake! Let me handle this.
Your orders were to avoid contact with anyone.
Leon's not just anyone. He saved my life back in Raccoon City.
Fair enough.
Look out!
Girlfriend, guy doesn't know when to quit.
Welcome to the club. You get used to it.
Watch out for his arm!
Got it!
From us. This guy's indestructible. Get the hell out of here.
Okay.
I know what I'm doing.
Are you okay?
Compared to Raccoon City, it's a walk in the park, right?
It's too young to understand what's happening back there. Come on, get back. We need our help. Okay.
I think I can fix this.
Sherry, get behind the wheel.
Stop it once and for all.
carries around a spare?
Give him credit. At least he came prepared.
Like I said, indestructible. I was hoping you were exaggerating.
Afraid not. Doesn't mean we gotta make things easy for him.
Jake's as good as he thinks he is.
Leon, do you read me?
Finnegan?
Oh, you went dark after the plane went down. I linked in a minute ago, but you weren't picking me up. Listen, the building Agent Birkin mentioned isn't far off. Just stick to your current route, okay?
Got it. Thanks.
Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
This way.
What was that?
Trouble. Great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it. What the hell?
I guess that's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
Yep.
One down, two to go. Let's hurry. We don't want to miss cinema. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers. Shit, it's locked.
We'll just find another way through. Let's take the elevator! Hurry!
Someone else is here. Hostiles? Maybe a few of the cats. Ignore her. She's the target.
Glad you could stop in. Like what I've done with the place. Hope you enjoy your stay.
I don't have time for games. I don't like the look of it.
It's locked.
Engaging lock. Testing for prototypes.
Ada!
We've been conducting such work here. Why don't you have some fun with one of the new prototypes?
They're rigged with explosive charges. What the hell is she thinking?
I'll ask her once we catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack in, but see if you can bypass it manually.
You run interference. I'll work with Hunnigan to override the security.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
Okay, take a breath. We can do this. Just calm down and try again.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0.
I'll try to get past the security. You take care of our little friends.
Security breach detected in room 0.
You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Disengaging locks in room 0.
Someone doesn't want us to catch Ada. She might not be working alone.
Hard to get. She always been like this?
Ada! Don't lose her! There she is. Cut her off. I've got her!
Thank you. Chris? Leon? What are you doing here?
Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her.
A witness? She's the one who did all this!
No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor.
I lost all my men because of her!
And I lost over 70,000 people, including the President, because of Simmons.
She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means?
Yeah, I do.
And you're still going to protect this woman?
I am.
SAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What, are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the President is good for the country!
The President's dead?
Well, we had Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks.
I'll put a call into FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me. Well, Blade.
He's getting away.
Come on!
Escape!
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Traitor, Ada Wong! Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons, you're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the President? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! My country and this world into complete chaos. That woman. How dare she do this to me?
Distance, and we have the chance.
Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands.
going to kill you!
Thank you. tuned to HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Tai Chi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus. Why are we evacuating?
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Tai Chi. Why?
Get the hell!